Greetings. Today we're going to take a look at one exercise that seems to trouble everybody. A squat. What is the right way? What is the wrong way to do a squat? The important thing is what muscle groups are working and why do I want a squat to achieve what? So today we're going to look at a squat. So I'm sitting on a chair handle. This would have been the traditional way. I can sit this low, but I'm sitting this high. If I were to squat from behind or squat from here, it is still a perfect squat. The position of my feet, nice and flat and firm on the ground, the knees in line with the toes, more or less. Some of us may have our feet this way generally, but we can try to coach some muscles. When I get up, look at the position of the hand. When I sit back, the hand comes down, and when I'm going up, the momentum, the drive of the arm takes me up. So it's going to be like inhale here, exhale here. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Look at the position of my torso. I am not here. I'm sitting upright and firm. So I'm going to corset my midsection on the inhale, exhale up. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Good. When I master that, same approach, I have not changed the feet, I've just changed the position of the chair. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. And then as time go by, I don't need to throw the arms because I would have mastered the muscle groups that I needed to engage and do a proper squat. Keep squatting and stay locked.